There is a boy.
So I don't ask any questions.
Yeah, mom doesn't know yet.
Yeah, look at that.
I am trying to understand this idea of attachment.
Okay.
And I'm just like, what drives people?
To be attached?
To be attached.
The things that have made marriage better than couples of the past would have ever dared to dream have also raised the stakes.
My mom was married and divorced 3 times.
Wow.
So that's...
Do you believe in marriage?
I feel that in my life, I'm looking for romantic love with the person that I marry. Mm-hmm. And I guess I feel also that I deserve that and that I shouldn't marry somebody unless that's there.
There's someone in the film who says, you could never know if you've married the right person. You could never know. Think that's true?
What are the questions that you need to answer for yourself?
You want to talk about this or you want me to make pies? I can do one or the other. I can't do both.